preceding program was a production of WETA, which is solely responsible for its content, and was made possible by grants from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.